Town, it's kind of...
It's kind of, messy, okay?
It's a little bit messy.
You think so? Well, I suppose I could clean it up.
That'd be a good idea. Yeah, you are the mayor.
You know? That's true! I'll pull the weeds and fix the gate! Oh dear, that's a lot to do.
But the real problem is that the...
Oh, that's the player's talent. So... I think we could do.
Kids don't play outside in Lazy Town.
Oh, well, I can't change that. You know, they used to, but then they stopped.
I don't want us in.
But how? And why did they somehow quit playing? We want to know.
Beside all day playing video games.
You know, there might be someone who can help you.
There is? Who? Who is it?
Bailey?
Yes, I remember a story about a hero who came from an island in the North Sea. I can't remember his name, but there was a big number 9 on his chest. Oh, and he moved around all the time. Swish, swish, swish. Oh, I think he may have even been a superhero.
A superhero?
Yes, yes, and he lives in an airship. When people wanted to contact him, they would write a letter and send it to him in a tube by the mailbox.
Wow, do you think I can send him a letter?
Yeah, us too.
I'm not sure it works anymore, but it's worth a try. I think I have that tube around here somewhere. I'll go get it.
Okay.
Here it is! Oh, no, that's a cake decorating device.
Oh, Mr. Means Well.
Be right back. There you go, my dear.
Thanks! Ah, there it is over there. Let's see. No! No! I got it.
Don't do it, little girl. No! It will only cause trouble.
Okay. Now for the tube.
Needs me, then I'm on my way to Lazy Town.